I feel like it really hits deep. Like, my heart kind of hurts a little bit, and I don't know why. Hello, and welcome to Tea Time with Sarah. Today, I'm doing a reaction video to Reba McEntire's Fancy. Now, this came out in the 90s, and the 90s was the last time that I saw this music video. And here's my cat. Great. She seems to be making an appearance in every single one of these reaction videos that we're making now. Can you sit down? Can you chill? Can you get comfortable, please? Thank you. Oh my God. I really wanted to do a reaction video to Reba McEntire's Fancy because it was such a pivotal moment in country music in the 90s when all of these women were coming out, and they were just strong as hell in country music in the 90s. Martina McBride, Shania Twain, Pam Tillis, Reba McEntire. It just went on and on. Faith Hill. Like, it was such a time in country music, and I grew up in the South in my early childhood, and that was what was on the radio. That was everything that was on the radio at the time. Maybe it's like that in the South still. There's just a million country music channels, but that definitely was an interesting time. And this music video, as I recall, was super pivotal as well for the time period. It was very raw, very real, and I wanted to do a reaction video now that I'm grown up. I am drinking matcha tea from wholelifetea.com. If you enter my code TEATIME, you'll get 20% off every order every time. It is a small business based out of Utah. The owner is Miss Noelle, and she's mom of four. She's been an herbalist for the past 10 years, and all of her teas are amazing. Support small businesses because corporations suck. Also, if I look really tired, it's 4 a.m. and I just came back from a show at Laugh Factory. I'll actually put a picture of it on the screen right now. Miss Lisa Laird puts on an amazing show, and it was so fun. If you want to see what shows I have coming up, definitely follow me on Instagram because I post it on my stories. Sometimes I post it on my TikTok. You can also follow that as well. But now let's get into the video. Damn, 6 minute long. 6 minutes, Reba? Man, songs these days are like 2 minutes, 10 seconds. It's crazy. This is back when music was real. Okay, let's watch this.
I just can't believe it. I mean, Fancy Ray Baker riding in my cab. It's some kind of weather we're having, ain't it, Fancy? I'll tell you what, I've seen every movie you've ever made, and my wife Louise, she's got every record you ever made. Fancy Ray Baker, my goodness. You know, I really didn't know you was from this area. But I'll tell you what, I think Fancy. You are the most famous person to ever come from these parts. Fancy. But you just passing through, you're going to stay for a while.
No, I'm sorry, what'd you say?
I said, are you just passing through, or you going to stay for a while?
No, I'm just passing through.
Louise is not going to believe this. Fancy Ray Baker.
You see those shacks all over the South. I don't know if they're still there. I haven't been back to the South in a while, but
no, you might.
You would see it everywhere.
It ain't necessarily the best neighborhood.
No, I'll be a while.
Oh, well, that's no problem. I won't even keep the meter running.
Okay, thanks.
She's looking bomb. Look at this outfit, classic. Never goes out of style. That's some old money.
Fancy.
Ooh, I got chills already. Hell yeah.
Well, I remember it all very well. Looking back, it was the summer I turned 18. Lived in a one-room run-down shack.
Oh my God.
To New Orleans.
This is so raw. So real.
We were hard-pressed. And Mama spent every last penny we had to buy me a dancing dress. Well, Mama washed in cold.
Oh my God. I cannot believe her vocal abilities. Listen. Reba McEntire never had a single vocal lesson. At least that is the word on the street. So it's crazy how amazing her vocals are here. I'm a vocalist myself. I was, used to be a touring musician. So I guess sometimes it's, you have to kind of like know how vocalism is. I'm sorry, I had a couple drinks tonight at my show. But the way that she is singing in this video, well, I remember it all very well looking back. Oh, ooh, just the styling. It was a summer I turned 18. Lived in a one-room run-down shack on the outskirts of New Orleans. Ooh! Ooh! Listen, no vocal coach. Just fucking did that shit. Crazy. Crazy. I'm not going to do that much anymore. I'm just, like I said, a little drinky-drink and trying to sober up with some matcha right now.
I heard that she painted my eyes a little bit. Then I stepped into a satin dancing dress. I had a split from the side.
Ooh, up to my scandalous.
It was red velvet trimming. It ooh fit me good. Ooh. Standing back from the looking glass, there stood a woman where a half-grown kid it stood. She said, here she wants his fancy, don't let me down.
God, this is so raw.
She said, here she wants his fancy, don't let me down.
What I love about country music is that they do tell a story.
That little bit of perfume on my neck, then she kissed my cheek.
Turn it down a little bit.
All the tears welling up in her troubled eyes.
Oh my God, look at this. This is fantastic wood dresser mirror here. Look at this. I mean, they might have lived in a shack, but you can't even get that kind of furniture these days anymore. We're buying plywood and paper for like $1,000 these days. God, the things that we put up with as Americans, I swear to God. All right, let's keep going.
Started to speak. She looked at a pitiful shack and then she looked at me and took a ragged breath. She said, your paws run off and I'm real sick and the baby's gonna starve to death. She handed me a heart shaped block and said, to thine own self be true.
Ooh.
And I shivered as I watched a roach crawl across.
So specific. Oh my God.
Sounded like somebody else.
What a decision to have to make. That was the only choice.
Forgive me for what I've done, but if you want to help, it's up to you, don't.
Ooh. 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 I got chills on my cheeks. That's when you know it's real. Ugh, fucking so sad.
Welfare people came and took the baby, mama died, and I ain't.
So it's a story.
But the wheels of fate started to turn it for me. There was no way out. Wasn't very long till I knew exactly what.
She didn't know before, but she knows now. She saw the dangling. She's like, ah, why?
When I made myself this solemn vow.
I'm gonna be a lady someday, though I didn't know when or how. Level. Like this is like a congregation singing, like a choir. Ooh, there's so much soul in this. So much soul. It's amazing. They just don't do country music like this anymore, let alone music in general. It's just not like this anymore.
What long after a benevolent man took me in off the streets. One week later, I was pouring his tea in a five-room hotel suite. Yes, you are. I showed the king, a congressman, and an occasional aristocrat. And then I got me a Georgia mansion in an elegant New York townhouse where I ain't gonna
lie. She got a Georgia mansion in an elegant New York townhouse flat with the money that she made doing the thing, okay? I'm sorry, you can't do that these days. Doesn't happen these days. Inflation, Reba, must have been nice. We can't live like that anymore. You would have to like literally own a railroad in order to have that kind of money these days. These boomers, they just literally got away with everything. Let's just keep going. You ain't wrong.
They criticized mama for turning me out, no matter how little.
She didn't have a choice.
But though I ain't had to worry about nothing for my whole 15 years, well, I can still hear the desperation in my poor mama's voice ringing in my ears.
Ooh. What a memory.
Oh, here she wants his
so sad. Life is so weird.
Okay, mama. I understand.
So many little nuanced stories like that in the history of mankind. The makeup was very 90s. Home for Runaways. What a cute music video. I love that. This is the era, like I said, of the diva country women of the 90s, and nothing's ever been the same since. I think I'm going to review more of these, but there's something about this unproblematic country diva that just really hits the soul. If you don't like country, you don't have to like country, but she's just something else. And I think people sleep on Reba these days because it's been a while since she was number one in the country charts, but she's just an icon. Icon. No one can compared to Reba in the way that Reba is. That's the one thing I do like about country music is when they get to the heart of things, oof, they get to the heart. They cut you deep. They cut you deep. Let me know what you think about this video in the comments and even the whole 90s era of country, if you even remember that, or if this is the first time you've seen Reba McEntire's Fancy, let me know too. I wanna see what you think about it. I feel like it really hits deep. Like my heart kind of hurts a little bit and I don't know why. People did have to do that. They have to do that even now to this day. It's just wild to think about all the things. But it's 4 a.m., so I should probably go to sleep now. Don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe if you haven't subscribed already. I do talk about what's been going down on the news and what's been going viral in the news on my TikTok page, and we discuss it here on my channel as well. So if you're interested in seeing that, definitely subscribe too. And I guess we'll see you next time. Bye.